Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Thank you. think that's it.
Good job.
We're in the clear yet.
Hold up.
I got a key for that gate. You have to move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
You're full.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Left us here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Bring it up.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
you'll get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on this fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
Not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken through.
Runner!
There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Take cover!
I got this.
Big guy.
He's just been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let's go, people.
All right.
You go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
Down to the last one.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come
pull
on.
Pull me up.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell does... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready. Now, hit it. Hit it!
time. Back to pushing.
Sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it! Alright, this'll do.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Starting to die.
Holy shit. Help! Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Open.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down! Good.
God damn it. We need to find him.
Let's check inside. You, go check over there.
Jeez.
Come on, show yourself.
Huh?
Oh, here we go. Got you now, asshole!
I'm gonna find you, asshole! Oh, fuck! No!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. Maybe we can go through here.